These words echo, Kathleen, what you have been saying to your children and grandchildren these past days. We follow Gay's cue from his interview. For a life well lived, Gay, for all that you were, all that you gave, and all that you will be, as you shine forth, as in the reading from Wisdom, like sparks through the stubble, we say, Deo gratias, thanks be to God. Amen.
Some of them anyway. We sometimes we sometimes think that people who are successful, who receive great public acclaim, whose lives seem idyllic, we think that they live gilded lives, never touched by the cares of the day, never affected by the issues that affect ourselves. It's not true, of course. Gay was human like the rest of us, and in his life, he knew disappointment, dismay, distress. He was not unacquainted with grief. This is neither the time nor the place to reflect further, but the family will know what caused him pain. For generations, we are all gathered here simply to say, thank you, Gay. Beside she is Sullis na Vlazard, agus suivnas shiri gurevagat. Slána vaile.
It's an honour for this cathedral to welcome today someone who is a man of faith and a Dubliner man of faith. I'd like to invite any curious journalist to come one day to our archives and read the correspondence that arrived from concerned Catholics to my predecessors and the responses of my concerned predecessor to some of the things that were written. Can we stand now? And for a moment, in prayerful silence, we'll commend our friend and brother, Gay Byrne, to God for the love that he showed, for the thoughtfulness, kindness, attention, professionality, from which each individual one of us has learned something.
Like yourself. Yeah, Johnny. Oh, c'est Johnny.
Ha ha ha. Tracy.
Yeah.